Hey, dispatch, got any work for me?
Guys, it's canceled on me, so there's a job near you right now.
I'm on my way.
Thanks, driver. Location should be up on your GPS.
People that we're vegan and now paleo. Eating like cavemen, this is so weird. But Los Santos is a weird place and you love it. Just like you love all these tracks. Maybe you have to lie to yourself and say you're loving it, ironically. But hey, whatever it takes to get you through the day. Sometimes that's tofu. Other times, it's prehistoric bacon. You hadn't guessed, is a pop station. Don't get moody. I can't bear it.
I'm open if there's any jobs going.
I got a pickup not too far from you. Sending you the address now.
I'm on it.
Copy that. You should only be a block or two away.
You're a breath of fresh air to me.
Hey, dispatch, got any work for me?
Guy just canceled on me, so there's a job near you right now.
I'll take it.
Good, good. Looks like you're close.
I'm going off duty. Dispatch, got any passengers you can throw my way?
Perfect timing. I got a customer for you right now.
Sure, I'll take that one.
All eyes are on the clock. Thanks, driver. Location should be up on your GPS.
Some incredible music for you. I'm like everyone else in this town who moved out here hoping to be an actor or in a band. Some work in catering, others valet parking, and me, radio.
A call, please.
Hey, I'm looking for a pickup. Anything going on?
This is dispatch. I got a job going right now.
Yeah, give me that one.
Perfect. They're right around the corner from me.
Damn, go!
you're all crazy.
Weasel News.
Los Santos is parched, and some say Canada is the answer.
A man rejected by his family. Transition whoosh.
By Americans who have never traveled and think that the country is full of women that chop down trees and don't shave their legs. And while that may be true, it is a place that has a lot of water. Los Santos city officials are considering building a pipeline to Canada and draining their lakes dry.
What a shame!
The president agrees with them.
That's our water. We are thirsty. We have farms in the desert that need water.
We'll stay with this story.
A local man is homeless after his constant anti-gluten preaching became too much for his family, friends, and work colleagues to handle. His sister spoke to Weasel News last night.
Nobody gives a rat's ass if you don't eat gluten. People with food allergies should be pushed down.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices. This is Non-Stop Hot.
Anybody need picking up?
Copy that. I've got someone for you.
I can do it. Send me the info.
Okay, all yours. You're not far away.
cartoon movie in the theatre, The Loneliest Robot in Great Britain, it really makes England look like a rainy place full of football hooligans and swingers.
Oh!
I mean, nothing could be further from the truth. It's actually full of estate agents and Russians.
Are you ready?
Trip from here to home. So if you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home.